There's a reason why we stand here now. Forgiven, Jesus is alive. There's a reason why we on another day. There's a reason why we see through the There's a reason why our hope remains eternal. Jesus is alive. Praise the King. He is risen. Praise the King. He's alive.
My ransom. good morning, guys. I suppose would you come forward? And every time that song comes up, it is powerful to me for reasons for our own family and just kind of history. But I was just telling some people the other day the history of that song. There's waves in the background, is of a man who lost his whole family to a sunken ship, right? He sent his wife and four kids over to Europe, and the ship sank, and there were only a few survivors, and his wife was one of them. And when he went to go comfort his wife, the captain of the new ship said, when they're crossing the same spot that his kids had drowned, that they were pretty sure that this was the spot, and that's when he penned that song, going into the bottom of the ship. And it's amazing to me that he can pen that, knowing all that he went through it as well. And just for all of you here that have hope in him, just know that the only way that it can be well is through knowing him.
Amen. So
would you bow your heads and pray with me as we pray for our tithe and offering? Lord God, just thank you that we can know you, Lord God, and that no matter what we are going through, Lord God, may it be the greatest of joys or the hardest of things in life, Lord God, that we can proclaim it as well. And that is only through you and everything that you have done, Lord God. Help us to have joy, Lord God, in the moment, Lord God, even now, Lord God, and the opportunity just to give back unto you, Lord God. Thank you for all that you have done, Lord God. May you just enrich this church, Lord God, not in the finances, Lord God, but that we would just bleed you, Lord God, through others, Lord God, and share your word. We thank you for everything. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you.
All right, you know, I have a hard time wrapping my head around eternity, you know, just the whole concept, but I'm looking forward to that. How about you guys? I'd rather actually be here worshiping with you and singing these songs and, like, listening to my recording artist. You guys sound great. Okay, we got a lot of visitors here, but welcome to River City Calvary Chapel. We're glad you're here. You glad to be here?
Yay!
All right, so I'll apologize for my joke. I tell a joke as I start doing the announcements. So anyway, you see ducks floating on ponds oftentimes, but you don't normally see turkeys doing that, right? So how do you make a turkey float? That's right, you use 2 scoops of ice cream, some root beer, and a turkey. So that's a turkey float, yes. Thank you. Very supportive community of believers here. If we don't have your contact information, phone number, email, we've got cards out in front, look a lot like this. And if you could fill that out and stick it in the Agape box out there, we'd just like to be able to let you know about different events and just stay in contact with you. November 11th, this Saturday, 9:30 a.m., we have the Women's Breakfast here at the church. Please look for Sign Up Genius to select an item to share. November 19th, we have our Thanksgiving potluck after church.